everything was going well before I started to feel a lot of pain. And I told the coach that I couldn't play, I couldn't train, so it has been hard, very, very hard.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind.
Henderson City werkt hard aan zijn comeback. Na de winterstop kwam hij niet meer in actie door een aanslepende en vooral vervelende blessure aan de heup.
Ja, it's irritating to say because it's something that today I might feel good, tomorrow I will feel less good, next day I will feel worse. So it's something that, but I always felt that I could give my 100%. But sometimes in training I'm a little bit weak when I want to hit the long balls. It's difficult to play, so I said it was better I treat it and to get better, to come 100%.
Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.
I had a moment of anger, but you know, when someone is going in life, and I have a girlfriend, yeah, we were also at home. I feel more relaxed. If I was alone, it would have been more difficult because I'm a guy who always want to play, I always want to be on the pitch. Sometimes I come to the training and tell Matty, oh Matty, I want to play. I say, no, you can't come to the pitch now. But when I go home, I have someone who can talk to me and calm me down. I can do other things apart from thinking about football, so that has really helped me a lot.
City is een goedlachse speler, altijd optimistisch en constant aan het zingen. Hij flirt zijn ploegmaat op en in deze moeilijke periode kreeg hij veel steun terug.
Like Mitrovic, anytime he sees me, he always says, oh, the beast is almost back, the beast is almost back. All the players also, when I just come and say, I'm back, just to tease them. And they will be like, oh, you're back. So everybody has been supporting me because they want me to come back.
Over 1 à 2 weken hoopt hij echt terug te zijn. Al zal hij opnieuw moeten knokken voor zijn plek.
When I was injured, there was a little panic that I was injured. But Bigger came to the team and has been doing a very good job. I come to the game and see what he's doing. Also see the television and he's doing a good job. And I think if I come back, I think we'll become more stronger. Now, without me, they are doing incredibly well. When I'm there, I think we'll do massively well. So hopefully we can do great things. And I hope to come back the way I was and even better. Because if I come back slow, I think it's not good. So I have to come back sharp. That's why I'm doing everything that the doctor is telling me to do to be back better.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, thunder.
In playoff 1 wil City opnieuw schitteren. Om zo Gent aan een Europees ticket te helpen, maar ook om zijn kansen op het WK in Rusland gaaf te houden.
Alles op. Sometimes I wish that I've been called earlier. Now it's a few months before the World Cup. And I don't know, the team has been doing well, very well. They qualified when I wasn't there, so I have to work more harder to fight for my ticket. And I hope that the coach will see me when I come back, and hopefully I can do things that will marvel him and say, Henderson, we need you in the World Cup.
Wie wordt naast Mitrovic de tweede finalist in onze voetbalquiz? Is dat Birger Verstraeten of Samuel Gigot?
Vol.
Messi. Ik wil je don't know la pulga.
Ja, yeah, no. Benzema.
Ja, Franse vrouw, het ene Fransman. Ja, man. Hey, Sam.
I'm sorry.
Oké, it's no problem.
Maracana.
Fuck off. Let's go.
Samuel Gigot verslaat Birger Verstraeten en speelt in de volgende aflevering de grote finale tegen Stefan Mitrovic.